Rage Against the Music Corner, and I'm back. It's a little weird. But, yeah, I'm here to check out NC.A, a rookie singer, with her drama version of My Student Teacher. And I've already seen the other version where, can't remember the actor's name, but he came, it was just at that TV, and he was singing, or lip-singing the song. So, seeing that one. I'm watching the MV with Girls Day, Hyeri? I think that it is it? Ooh. I think so. And then, So G-Suck. And, yeah, I'm gonna check that out. Hopefully it's a good music video. Obviously, student teacher, which means it's about a teacher and a student, or a student and a student teacher. But, yeah, it's never good. It's never. So we're gonna check it out, and hopefully we like it. Okay. Let's go!
Wasn't real? Damn it.
Dude, really? Hey. I love her voice. Wow. I love her voice. Like, I like artists who don't generally like get into the music video too much because you get to have a story. Again, sucker for stories, sucker for ballads, and that was a really nice MV. Sucks that the ending was fake and he wasn't really there. But then again, yeah, don't want to get in trouble. Wow, though, it's messed up. Should have beat that girl that looked in your phone. Why don't you have a phone lock? Huh? I did like the MV a lot. Hyeri looks amazing. She's beautiful. I think she looks good with glasses. It doesn't matter. And like how she can transform from in the school uniform to an adult. Like I love that about Asians. Oh my god! Like they can be 25 years old and still look like they're 17. It's not fair. I'm 25 years old and I look like I'm 25. Well, I'm gonna be 25 and I'm gonna look like I'm 21. It's like 8 episodes of a high school drama, K-drama, put into a 3-minute MV. So I'll be sure to win Rookie of the Year if she releases more stuff. If you watch the other MV of it, it's quite hilarious actually, so check that out too. Later, guys.